Hello everyone, welcome back. I hope you all are fine and safe. So in this video we are going to see the solution of chapter number 17, natural vegetation. Section A, answer the following question as required, one mark each. Question number 1, match the pairs correctly. Write the number of section B in answer column. Number 1, baskets, toys, handicrafts. The answer is number 5, bamboo. Number 2, preparation of turpentine. Answer is number 4, jade. Number 3, preparation of leaf, plates, bowls. Answer is number 1, khakhra. Number 4, preparation of ketchu. Answer is number 2, kheer. Next, match the following number 2. In that, number 1, tropical rainforest. Answer is number 5. Mahogany, ebony, rosewood. Number 2, tropical deciduous forest. Answer is number 4, teak, sal, sandalwood. Number 3, tropical desert vegetation. Answer is number 1, cactus, acacia, jujube. Number 4, coniferous forest. Answer is number 2, devdar, pine, silver, fir. Next, question number 2, state the whether the following statements are true or false. Number 1, rosewood tree is found in tropical rainforest. Answer is true. Number 2, sandalwood is a deciduous tree. Answer is true. Number 3, there is no autumn season in tropical deciduous forest. Answer is false. Number 4, sundari wood is used to prepare fragrant oil. Answer is false. Number 5, in terms of diversity in vegetation, India holds 10th rank. Answer is true. Number 6, World Forest Day is celebrated on 4th November. Answer is false. Number 7, World Environment Day is celebrated on 12th June. Answer is false. Number 8, World Ozone Day is celebrated on 1st January. Answer is false. Now, question number 3. Answer the following questions in a word or two. Number 1, which position does India hold in the world in the terms of vegetation diversity? Answer is 10th. Number 2, which position does India hold in Asia in the terms of vegetation diversity? Answer is number 4th. Number 3, which forests are located in the delta regions of rivers along the coast? Answer is tidal, mangrove, forest. Next, number 4, which is the most famous vegetation of mangrove forest? Answer is sundari and cher. Number 5, what is used to prepare perfume, oil and cosmetics? Answer is sandalwood. Number 6, what is used to make baskets, toys, goods of home decoration, etc.? Answer is bamboo. Number 7, which vegetation is useful for the treatment of high blood pressure? Answer is sarpagandha. Number 8, which vegetation is useful as bacterial resistant? Answer is limro. Number 9, which vegetation is useful in cold, cough and fever? Answer is tulsi. Next, number 10, which vegetation is useful for the treatment of heart ailments? Answer is arjun, sadat. 11, which vegetation is useful for the treatment of gas and cough impurities? Answer is bili. Number 12, which vegetation is useful for the treatment of diabetes, fever and joint pain? Answer is gallo. Next, number 13, which vegetation is useful for the treatment of constipation? Answer is constipation and hair diseases. Answer is herde. Now, question number 4, fill in the blanks with the correct option from those given below each statement. Number 1, India holds dash rank in the world in terms of diversified vegetation. Options A, 8th, B, 9th, C, 10th. Answer is C, 10th. Number 2, the tropical dash trees are generally taller than 60 meters. Options are A. Deciduous, B. Rain, C. Desert. Answer is rain. B. Rain. Number 3. Dash forests are found in the river deltas. Options A. Tidal, B. Coniferous, C. Deciduous. Answer is A. Tidal. Number 4. Forests give dash gas. Options A. Nitrogen, B. Carbon dioxide, C. Oxygen. Answer is C. Oxygen. Next, number 5. Dash is prepared from the fluid of chid trees. Options A. Fragrant oil, B. Turpentine, C. Boat. Answer is B. Turpentine. Next, question number 6. The trees in dash forest have long, pointed and sticky leaves. Options A. Coniferous, B. Rain, C. Mangrove. Answer is A. Coniferous. Number 7. Sundari trees are found in dash forest. Options A. Rain, B. Tidal, C. Seasonal. Answer is B. Tidal. Number 8. Dash is prepared out of the Sundari wood. Options A. Furniture, B. Boat, C. Toys. Answer is B. Boat. Number 9. Leaf plates and bowls are prepared from the leaves of dash trees. Options A. Khakra, B. Neem, C. Timru. Answer is A. Khakra. Next, number 10. Kachichu is prepared from the wood of dash trees. Options A. Chid, B. Timru, C. Kher. Answer is C. Kher. 11. Forest absorb harmful gases like dash. Options A. Carbon dioxide, B. Nitrogen, C. Hydrogen. Answer is A. Carbon dioxide. 12. Forests are ideal places for dash activities. A. Painting, B. Agriculture, C. Adventure tourism. Answer is C. Adventure tourism. Next, question number 5. Choose the correct option from those given below each question and write the answer. Number 1. Which place does India hold in the world in terms of vegetation diversity? Options A. 1st, B. 4th, C. 10th, D. 5th. Answer is C. 10th. Number 2. Mahogany is a tree of which type of forest? Options A. Temperate, B. Thorny, C. Rainforest, D. Monsoon. Answer is C. Rainforest. Number 3. Which of the following statement is incorrect? Options A. Tidal forest is located in the delta of Ganga River. B. Turpentine is produced from the fluid of chid tree. C. Wood of Sundari tree is used to make boats. D. Thorny vegetation is found in the Himalayan mountains. Answer is D. Thorny vegetation is found in the Himalayan mountains. Next, number 4. The leaves of which trees are long, pointed and sticky? Options are A. Rainforest, B. Monsoon, C. Coniferous, D. Thorny. Answer is C. Coniferous. Next, number 5. The wood of which tree is used to make boats? Options A. Chid, B. Sandalwood, C. Sundari, D. Bamboo. Answer is C. Sundari. Number 6. Which is prepared from the fluid of chid tree? Answer is A. Kachechu, B. Turpentine, C. Lark, D. Gum. Answer is B. Turpentine. Number 7. According to the National Forest Policy, how much area of India should be under forest? Options are A. 33%, B. 23%, C. 41%, D. 50%. Answer is A. 33%. 8. Make the pairs. Section A. Tropical forest, बी ट्रॉपिकल डेजर्ट वेजिटेशन, सी टाइडल फॉरेस्ट, डी कॉनिफेरस फॉरेस्ट. सेक्शन बी चेयर, पाइन, एकेशिया एंड महोगनी. सो योर आंसर इज बी ए 4, बी 3, सी 1 एंड डी 2. नेक्स्ट नंबर 9, इनटू हाउ मेनी टाइप्स आर द नेचुरल वेजिटेशन ऑफ इंडिया डिवाइडेड. ऑप्शंस आर ए 3, बी 4, सी 5 एंड डी 6. आंसर इज सी 5. नेक्स्ट नंबर 10, विच फॉरेस्ट आर कॉल्ड एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट. ऑप्शंस ए डेसीडियस, बी रेन फॉरेस्ट, सी टेम्परेट, डी थॉर्नी. आंसर इज बी रेन फॉरेस्ट. 11, द ट्रीज ऑफ विच फॉरेस्ट इन इंडिया शेड देयर लीव्स फॉर 6 to 8 weeks. ऑप्शंस ए डेसीडियस, बी टेम्परेट, सी थॉर्नी, डी रेन फॉरेस्ट. आंसर इज ए डेसीडियस. नंबर 12, विच फॉरेस्ट आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड मॉनसून फॉरेस्ट. ऑप्शंस ए टेम्परेट, बी थॉर्नी, सी डेसीडियस, डी रेन फॉरेस्ट. आंसर इज सी डेसीडियस. नंबर 13, फ्रॉम विच ट्रीज कैन द बास्केट्स, स्मॉल बास्केट्स, टॉयज एंड हैंडीक्राफ्ट्स बी मेड. ऑप्शंस ए टिमरू, बी देवदार, सी बैम्बू, डी पाइन. आंसर इज सी बैम्बू. नंबर 14, विच टाइप ऑफ फॉरेस्ट आर फाउंड इन अंडमान निकोबार आइलैंड. ऑप्शंस ए मॉनसून, बी रेन फॉरेस्ट, सी थॉर्नी, डी डेसीडियस. आंसर इज बी रेन फॉरेस्ट. नंबर 15, वुड ऑफ विच ट्री इज यूज टू मेक बॉक्सेस फॉर पैकिंग मेडिसिंस एंड टी. ऑप्शंस ए खेर, बी सुंदरी, सी देवदार, चेड, डी साल. आंसर इज सी देवदार, चेड. स्टार्ट विद सेक्शन बी. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस एज रिक्वायर्ड 2 marks ईच. नंबर 1, विच टाइप ऑफ फॉरेस्ट आर फाउंड इन इंडिया. आंसर, देयर आर 5 मेजर टाइप्स ऑफ फॉरेस्ट इन इंडिया. नंबर 1, ट्रॉपिकल रेन फॉरेस्ट. नंबर 2, ट्रॉपिकल डेसीडियस फॉरेस्ट. नंबर 3, ट्रॉपिकल डेजर्ट वेजिटेशन. नंबर 4, टेम्परेट फॉरेस्ट एंड ग्रासलैंड्स, हिमालयन वेजिटेशन. नंबर 5, टाइडल मैनग्रोव फॉरेस्ट. नेक्स्ट नंबर 2, गिव एनी 5 रीजंस फॉर द डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट. आंसर, मैन कॉजेज द मैक्सिमम डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट. रीजन फॉर द डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट आर, नंबर 1, इंक्रीजिंग पॉपुलेशन. नंबर 2, अर्बनाइजेशन एंड इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन. नंबर 3, पॉवर्टी ऑफ फॉरेस्ट डिवेलर्स. नंबर 4, इंक्रीजिंग थेफ्ट ऑफ टिम्बर वुड. नंबर 5, मल्टीपर्पज प्रोजेक्ट्स एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ कैनाल्स. नेक्स्ट नंबर 3, स्टेट एनी 5 इम्पैक्ट्स ऑफ डिस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ फॉरेस्ट. नंबर 1, इंक्रीज इन पॉल्यूशन. नंबर 2, डिक्रीज इन द वॉल्यूम ऑफ रेन. नंबर 3, अकरेंस ऑफ ड्रॉट. नंबर 4, एडवांस ऑफ डेजर्ट. नंबर 5, सॉइल इज इरोडेड. नंबर 6, रिवर्स आर फ्लडेड. नेक्स्ट नंबर 4, द ट्रॉपिकल रेन फॉरेस्ट आर कॉल्ड एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट, वाई. आंसर, एज द ट्रॉपिकल रेन फॉरेस्ट रिमेन ग्रीन थ्रू आउट द ईयर, दीज आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एवरग्रीन फॉरेस्ट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, एक्सप्लेन द फॉलोइंग टर्म्स. नंबर 1, मैनग्रोव फॉरेस्ट. आंसर, मैनग्रोव मीन्स टाइडल फॉरेस्ट. मैनग्रोव फॉरेस्ट आर लोकेटेड इन द डेल्टा रीजन ऑफ रिवर्स अलॉन्ग द कोस्ट इन इंडिया. दिस फॉरेस्ट आर फाउंड अलॉन्ग गुजरात कोस्ट एंड इन द मार्शी लैंड्स अलॉन्ग द बे ऑफ बंगाल कोस्ट. नेक्स्ट नंबर 2, फॉरेस्ट. आंसर, इट इज़ अ ग्रुप ऑफ ट्रीज एंड दोज ट्रीज विच ग्रो इन नेचुरल कंडीशन विदाउट ह्यूमन हेल्प आर कॉल्ड फॉरेस्ट. नेक्स्ट नंबर 3, रीजन्स ऑफ नेचुरल वेजिटेशन. आंसर, सिमिलर वेजिटेशन इज फाउंड जनरली इन द रीजन्स ऑफ आइडेंटिकल क्लाइमेट्स. सच अ रीजन और रीजन्स विच हैव एन एनवायरमेंटल सिमिलैरिटीज आर कॉल्ड नेचुरल वेजिटेशन रीजन्स. नेक्स्ट इज सेक्शन सी. शो द फॉलोइंग डिटेल्स इन द आउटलाइन मैप ऑफ इंडिया एट देयर प्रॉपर लोकेशंस यूजिंग अप्रोप्रिएट साइन, 3 or 4 marks. 3 topics in the first and second exam and 4 topics in the annual exam will be asked. Number 1, one region showing rainforest. Number 2, one region showing deciduous forest. Number 3, one region showing desert vegetation. And number 4, one region showing coniferous forest. So here we have the solution of map. Here you can see the whole solution of the map. Let's move to the next section, section D. Answer the following question as required, 4 marks each. Number 1, write about the utility of forest. Answer, point number 1, wood is the major product of the forest. Strong and durable timber wood like pine, sal and sesam are available from forest. Number 2, the wood of acacia and kher is used as fuel wood. Number 3, wooden boats are made out of the wood of sundari trees growing in Sundarban. Number 4, some minor products of the forest include rubber, lark, resin, honey gum and cane. Most of the lark is produced in India. Number 5, forest keep the atmosphere cool and help to bring rain. Point number 6, they prevent the erosion by wind and rain. Point number 7, forest conserve the humidity and retain the water. Number 8, they keep the air pure. Number 9, they reduce pollution and maintain environmental equilibrium. Number 10, they provide dwelling to wildlife. Next, number 2, state the remedies for forest conservation. Answer, point number 1, forests are our natural assets. An understanding is to be developed among the citizens that it is our moral duty of all of us to conserve them. Number 2, strict control should be implemented and the person indulging into illegal tree felling must be punished severely. Number 3, public participation should be increased through Van Mahotsav and social forestry programs and such programs should be encouraged. Number 4, saplings prepared by the forest development should be planted on either sides of the waste lands, rivers, railways, roads, canals, etc. and rear them. Point number 5, environment related days, World Forest Days and World Environment Day should be celebrated. Point number 6, proper care should be taken to avoid the forest fire and in case of the fire enough arrangement should be made to douche it immediately. So here we complete the solution of chapter number 17, natural vegetation. If you have any doubt, query or suggestion, let me know in the comment section. I will see you in the next video with a new chapter. Till then, bye bye. Take care.